shall pray for his blessing, and you show that you love Don Bosco and his people who worked for us.